love Nigeria. That's why I left comfortability in Canada. I left all the comfort of Canada to come to Nigeria, become king, not to steal from my people, not to eat my people's money, not to suffer them, but to serve them. I have never taken anything from my land here. I always bring from outside. And I always travel everywhere to go and look for a way for my children, which are my children and my subjects, which are the Igbo people, to feed and to eat, and how I can get jobs down to them. So let everybody try and make that sacrifice, like I did. Move from your comfort zone. Before we can move this nation forward, you have to move from our comfort zone to make yourself uncomfortable a little bit for the lives of others and for the future. And you will see it. So,